Well, after more than 60 years, the restrooms at Beale Park in central Bakersfield are getting an upgrade. The current bathrooms are set to be demolished later this month, and contractors will be installing new ADA-compliant amenities in early January. The nearly $500,000 project is funded with the Federal Community Development Block Grant Program and money from the Park Improvement Fund.